Okay, folks, we're here at the Dodge dealership trying to get a quote on what's wrong with our windshield wipers. They told us that it's the motor. So now we have to go, after this, we're going to another shop to get another quote because the car wash place requires two quotes, all right? So after this, we got to head over there. And now the car wash people never called us, so we end up calling them, and they end up trying to get irate with us. But we threatened to call the police. So we're gonna see how everything goes. We're gonna get these two quotes. We're gonna go over to the Rebels headquarters. That's the name of the gas station, the car wash place. And we're gonna see what's gonna go down because, you know, you need your windshield wipers to work when you're driving. So let's hope everything goes well. All right, here we go at the second car repair shop to get our estimate to get our windshield wipers fixed. It's called Cars Automotive, and Cat Bell is inside right now trying to see how much everything cost. The Dodge place said it was the motor, and well, let's see what Cars Auto Shop has to say about it now. All right. Now we're here at Rebels trying to see what they're going to do about our windshield wipers. All right, we'll be right back with you.
Hello, we just came out of the Rebel Oil Company at 2200 Highland Avenue. It was hard to find, but we found it. We had to go get two estimates. We went and got two estimates, one from Carl's Body Shop and one from Sahara Las Vegas Body Shop. One is for $580 or $600, and one is for $300. So they saying, Caitlin tried to meet me like she was bold or something, and was saying that the Karina Powers lady is in charge of cutting the checks. And Karina Powers' car is right here, this white Ram, but she is at lunch, supposedly. It's gonna take them throughout the day, and then Karina has to contact Emily. Emily cuts the checks, and the checks can be cut by tomorrow morning. We can come and get the check so that we can get our car fixed.
Supposedly.
So we'll keep our fingers crossed and pray to the Most High that they don't try to give us a runaround. And we're trying to stay in good spirits. But all morning long, we've been running around trying to get this car situation settled. So it sounds like they're going to be helping us and doing what they're supposed to do. But we shall see. All right. Until then, till next time. Signing off. Shalom.